Would you like to take with us a refreshing glimpse into that heavenly dimension today? And instead of this old world and all its problems, let's smile and think about heaven with Simon Black.
As the heart panted after the lovers, so panted my soul after thee, O God. So panted my soul after thee, O God. I think about heaven and I smile. I think about heaven and I break out into a big grin. I think about heaven and I smile, and things don't seem so bad, things don't seem so bad. My soul trusted for God, for the living God. When shall I come and appear before God? When shall I come and appear before God? I think about heaven and I smile. I think about heaven and I break out into a big grin. I think about heaven and I smile, and things don't seem so bad, things don't seem so bad.
I think about heaven and I smile, sings Simon Black.
It certainly makes me smile when I think about heaven, Simon.
Tell Paz, what do you think about when you think about heaven?
Well, Simon, I certainly don't think about heaven as being a place where you play harps all day and float around on clouds.
Goodness me, that would be terribly boring.
Well, I know that heaven won't be boring, Simon, if there's sex in heaven. And that's why this next number from John Fisher is one of my favorites.
People say when they get to heaven, they ain't gonna have no fun. But if there's a party going on up there, oh baby, I'll be the one. Well, I won't be sleeping or playing no harp or no church tune. I've got a key. I'm gonna rock and roll and have a real ball for eternity. Because there's sex in heaven. Oh, baby, gonna get that right. You know there's sex in heaven. I'm gonna meet you, baby, on the other side. Oh, you may think that I'm crazy and my mind's kind of on the bend, but you should have seen what the angels did to the daughters of men. Well, it may have been right or it may have been wrong. I don't really understand. But you should have heard them scream out loud. There's giants in the land. Because there's sex in heaven. Oh, baby, gonna get that right. You know there's sex in heaven. I'm gonna meet you, baby, on the other side.
John Fisher telling us that, thank goodness, there is sex in heaven. Well, we have now a letter from one of our club members that Topaz is going to read.
Yes, it's a letter from Mrs. Sarajo Subrian, who lives at Rose Hill in Mauritius. And she says, I'm very fond of your kind of music, and I would like very much to hear more of it. Nowadays, we hear very little of these kind of songs. They are full of love and fantastic words, and in less than no time, you'll find yourself relapsing into a dream and drifting into the heavenlies.
Thank you, Sarajo. And in fact, a special thanks to all of you who write us such beautiful letters. And if you haven't written to us personally as yet, then please do write, as we'd love to get to know you. And this week, besides a free gift of a Music with Meaning Club badge, we're also sending a copy of our club magazine. And of course, the address for you to write is CPO 220 Athens in Greece.
CPO 220,
Athens, Greece. Well, Topaz, what do we have next?
Simon, why don't you tell us what you think about when you think about heaven?
Well, Topaz, you notice when I think about heaven, I also smile. And in fact, why don't you close your eyes and think about heaven and see what you think about as you listen to this heavenly instrumental from Jeremy Spencer called Girls in Eden.
Thank you.
women.
What? Oh, sorry, I was in the Garden of Eden, Topaz, looking at all those heavenly maidens. Yes, that was Jeremy Spencer with Girls in Eden. Well, Paul Michael is with us on the show today, and he's written a song about a beautiful time in Earth's history, coming soon, apparently, when it's going to be like the Garden of Eden again.
Yes, Simon, it'll be like the Garden of Eden, and all the horrible pollution will be purged and cleansed away, and there won't be any big factories or automobiles smoking and stinking things up.
If there's no automobiles, how will we get around?
Well, of course, we'll have the wonderful natural creatures of God to help us plow and power and transport what little we'll have to supply our needs.
Sounds like it's going to be heaven on earth.
Yes, it's going to be the golden age.
Paul, I think that's a good cue for your next song.
Yes, it's all about the golden age that is to come. I see these car assembly lines moving in a factory. Suddenly they change into carriages, wagon wheels and buggies. The day is coming when they won't be making cars no more. We shall return to the simple life, to the pure ways of the Lord.
In the golden age of the days to come, we shall return to the land. I know, the Bible tells me so. In the golden age of the days to come, nothing shall hurt or destroy. In all this holy mountain,
and trees so beautiful, lakes and rivers, streams and farms, everything is peaceful. And as it is written, he shall fulfill his word. We shall return to the simple life, to the pure ways of the Lord.
In the golden age of the days to come, we shall return to the land. I know, the Bible tells me so. In the golden age of the days to come, nothing shall hurt or destroy. In all this holy mountain, he shall rule upon the earth with an iron rod of love. In the golden age of pureness that shall come. In the golden age of the days to come, we shall return to the land. I know, the Bible tells me so. In the golden age of the days to come, nothing shall hurt or destroy. In all this holy mountain, in the golden age of the days to come, we shall return to the land. I know, the Bible tells me.
Another classic number from Paul Michael called The Golden Age. And that's an age I'm especially looking forward to, Simon.
Yes, me too, Topaz. Well, gold and blue is the color of our beautiful new Music with Meaning Club badge. And if you'd like one, we'd be happy to send you one, along with a club magazine. If you write to our address, which is CPO 220 Athens, Greece.
CPO 220, CPO 220, CPO 220, Athens Greece.
Music with meaning,
love in a musical key. Music with meaning, come on and learn that your soul can be free. This
is Simon and Topaz on the air, and today we're taking you for an exciting trip to heavenly places.
And nowhere will you find a more heavenly substance than the elixir of love.
The elixir of love, falling like rain from heaven. It changes everything that it touches. It finishes wars and gives love and peace. And nothing can stop it. That's the words to this Spanish song from Jerry Green.
Que no se me olvide contarte lo hermoso y divino que era. Lo vi como lluvia bajar del cielo, del cielo. Atrapé un poquito en las manos y vi que era maravilloso. Hacía milagros, curaba de todo, la mente, el cuerpo, el corazón. El elixir de amor, cambia todo lo que toca. El elixir de amor, ponlo en tu auto y no choca. Acaba las guerras y hace la paz, detiene el viento y mucho más. Ligero como un rocío, más nada lo puede parar. Entonces tenía en mis manos la fuerza más grande que existe, pero a los que a él se resisten no lograba hacer nada. De repente alcé mis ojos al mundo y vi que otros también lo poseían. La gente que amaba lo tenía en sus manos. Es el mismo espíritu de amor. Es el elixir de amor, cambia todo lo que toca. El elixir de amor, ponlo en tu auto y no choca. Acaba las guerras y hace la paz, detiene el viento y mucho más. Ligero como un rocío, más nada lo puede parar. El elixir de amor, cambia todo.
That was Jerry Green with the Spanish song, El Elixir de Amor. Elixir of Love. Such a beautiful song, Simon.
Yes, and we've got some more beautiful ones to come, like this one, which should really appeal to you science fiction fans. Imagine, if you can, somewhere far out in space, a huge golden city that's being transported slowly towards the Earth inside of a giant spaceship. This is Zach and Shelley to tell you about it.
One night in a dream I saw crystal clear, silvery glow come down from the sky. It came from a spaceship 5,000 miles long and 2 miles high. In outer space, coming down to to behold, marvelous to be heard. Some people believe only things they can see, so this might come as quite a surprise. But there's a city that's built like a gold crystal pyramid, 1,500 miles high. Slowly it turns in a musical silence enclosed in a blue sea of glass, surrounded by something that looked like a gyroscope with wheels and went around real fast. marvelous to behold, marvelous to be heard. But some people believe only things they can see, so this might come as quiet as a rise. This sea has bold like a gold crystal pyramid about 500 miles high. Slowly it turns in a musical silence, echoes in a loose sea of glass, surrounded by something that looked like a Jarvis boat with wheels that went around real fast.
Zach and Shelley with a spacey song about a space city inside of a spaceship.
Well, we have time for two more numbers. I can hardly believe how fast time flies by, Topaz.
Yes, there never seems to be enough time.
Speaking of time, I've heard that they've just changed over from summertime to wintertime, or is it the other way around?
Oh, yes, did they? That means I have to reset my watch. What time is it?
I have 3:30, but I haven't changed mine yet.
Oh, so that means it's 4:30.
No, 2:30, I think.
No, 4:30.
No, 2:30. I mean 3:00.
Oh,
no.
Wait a minute. What is it, Simon? Is it 2:30, 3:30, or 4:30?
I don't know, but I do know that we don't have time to discuss it right now, because it's time to listen to Michael Fogarty's new song, in which he tells about the day when time shall be no more.
Time changes man has made so unnaturally. Move your clocks forward for economy. Now move your clocks back again. The Bible tells the reason that they will try in the end to change times and seasons.
When time shall be no more, there will be no more sea. The mountain shall be made low, the climate heavenly. Then there will be no pain, the earth will be restored again in God's great eternal love. Time shall be no more.
Countries will change their names, there'll be great confusion. Lord, help us not to yield to this delusion. Oh, I can hardly wait for God's kingdom to reign. Back to the garden where life and love began.
When time shall be no more, there will be no more sea. The mountain shall be made low, the climate heavenly. Then there will be no pain, the earth will be restored again in God's great eternal now. Time shall be no more. When time shall be no more, there will be no more sea. The mountain shall be made low, the
climb in heavenly, then there will be no pain. The earth will be restored again in God's great eternal now. Time shall be no more, when time shall be no more, there will be no more.
Michael Fogarty telling us about the day when time shall be no more. I wish that were true on the show today, but unfortunately we are running out of time. But there is time to play you this beautiful number from the King's Minstrels, all about the fifth dimension. A very nice place to be.
With Meaning Club is CPO 220 Athens in Greece. And don't forget, this week we'd like to send you a free gift of a Music with Meaning Club badge and also a club magazine.
We hope you've enjoyed this exciting little trip into heavenly places. Until the next time, this is Simon
and Topaz
saying bye for now.
We love you.
Thank you.